move to the last activity today. Repeat after me. How to protect?
How to protect
the environment?
The environment.
Okay, let's see how to do this activity. Okay, first, all of you get into group of four. Did you mean have four people in your group? And next one, I have a paper from me. I have a paper from me. And next one, you need to create a mind map on the topic, how to protect the environment. You need to brainstorm. You need to brainstorm to do this activity, okay? And next one, you need to prepare presentation in your group. Two presentation in front, okay? This is guideline. This is guideline. If you confused about the guideline, can you ask me, or you have a problem, ask me, okay? And next one, the last one, present in front of a class, okay? Okay, it's time to, I have 20 minutes to do this activity. And then you have to present in front of, the class, okay? Okay, understand?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you, everyone, for listening.
Happy, happy, happy. present another topic. How to protect the environment, alright? Okay. Okay. How many topics in the manual? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and say how many?
We have to switch things off when we are not using them, and we have to push the rubbish in the bin.
Next, we have to use a tote bag when we go into shopping, and we have to take a quick shower.
We have to walk or cycle. We don't use a car for short journey, and we have to recycle to help the environment.
Finish?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, okay. Okay, can we have to this group? The start.